Just start off slow with this, so this one's like a big up punch, it is. So I'm coming round like that, but like I say, it's important to push this palm out. So you're stopping them coming in, just in case they're coming in with the head or whatever, as a headbutt, whatever. So you're keeping them away first, grab there, pull them into the knee, and then from there, I want to get away from it. So I come under, and I just pull them around like that, okay? So we're stopping there with it, a grab, pull him in, and then come under here. And then from here, like I say, I can get away, or bang, I can knee him again, or I could get him in a headlock here. So just tap when it hurts. There, okay? But as you defend, you stop him, come in, grab, and knee. And it's up to you, just move away. If you want to take him down, I can take him down that way, pushing him down that way. Fine, I can get him in a headlock, or I can come here, this hand come to the front here, and then trip, pushing down like that, okay? So just try any of them, okay? Don't worry about